Hello to everyone back home. The Moto2 race is about to begin here at the Catalunya circuit for the sixth round in the series. The weather is fine and the temperature is perfect for racing. So we're just waiting to find out which riders have opted for hard tyres and which have gone for the soft.
Thank you.
the celebrations in Parc Fermé, here's the final classification. This has been an excellent day for him. Not only is it a great win, it also nets him 25 all-important points for the championship.